glaucoma may be associated with a high intraocular pressure. Mm-hmm. The pressure within the eye may be high. Mm-hmm. But in many cases, we see these days, in fact, that's one of the very important things that I've seen. Many cases of glaucoma never have a high intraocular pressure when they present to the doctor. So if you come to the doctor and he checks your pressures may not be high. But when he looks at your nerves may show signs of damage. Hmm. It is possible that your pressures have been high at some other time.
At some point, right.
And inflicted on the damage. So it's really important to see your doctor every year. Even if you have no problems with your vision, I think I must stress the fact that it's important you have a proper eye screen, which includes not just checking the pressure, but having your eyes dilated and having your nerves examined. Mm-hmm. Don't forget that your eye and your health is in your hands. So it is your responsibility. Once you start getting to the age of about 35 to 40, you should be having a dilated eye examination. And especially so if you have a family history of glaucoma. Those who have family history of glaucoma, we know, are prone to it. Those who are short-sighted, who are myopic, we call them, they're also prone to this. And because glaucoma is such a devastating problem, and is actually the commonest cause of irreversible blindness. The commonest cause of irreversible blindness.
Wow.
So it's something that every Nigerian, and it's more aggressive in blacks. So every black man, every Nigerian, should be on their high alert for glaucoma. Every eye care practitioner should screen for glaucoma all the time. And I think that this is, if you're going to go with nothing else, go with this message, that glaucoma is a silent thief of sight. Glaucoma will steal your vision away. Glaucoma will cause you a lot of misery, and you need to know if you have glaucoma or not. Now, you may not have glaucoma at this eye screen, and that's why we say screen every year. Mm-hmm. It doesn't mean that you may not have glaucoma next year.
Absolutely.